Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here. Too fast. Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
Off we go. Come on.
Alexios, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mystios.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mystios. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.